The common genet, Genetta genetta, also known as the spotted genet or small spotted genet citation needed, is a small viverrid indigenous to Africa that was introduced to southwestern Europe and the Balearic Islands. As it is widely distributed north of the Sahara, in savanna zones south of the Sahara to southern Africa and along the coast of Arabia, Yemen and Oman, it is listed as least concern on the IUCN Red List. It has also been recorded in Germany, Belgium and Switzerland. Common genets have a slender, cat-like body, 43 to 55 centimeters, 17 to 22 in length, and a tail measuring 33 to 52 centimeters, 13 to 20 in. Males, with an average weight of 2 kilograms, 4.4 pounds, are about 10% larger than females. The legs are short, with cat-like feet and semi-retractile claws. They have a small head with a pointed muzzle, large oval ears, large eyes, and well-developed whiskers up to 7 centimeters, 2.8 in length. The fur is dense and soft, and the coat is pale gray, with numerous black markings. The back and flanks are marked with about 5 rows of black spots, and a long black stripe runs along the middle of the back from the shoulders to the rump. There is also a black stripe on the forehead, and dark patches beneath the eyes, which are offset against the white fur of the chin and throat.